قابون بشمية نتقدى الشمو هيتي ملشوتو نامي السويانا ايشانت بشمية أبقر قلا لخما سلطانا يومانا وشقلا خوبين ايشانت أبخنا شقلا خياوين ولا تقلا نسيونا إلا فصا من بيشا مطل ديلو هاي ملشوتا وخيلا وتشبخت العالم آمين آمين.
We are not going to stop broadcasting. Broadcasting has come to stay.
Well, the first half has been about as exciting as anyone could wish for.
But she couldn't be more precise.
It's too awful.
Our poor young lives cut so short.
Oh, don't. Don't.
There'll be articles in all the newspapers.
Oh, I wish I could read them.
You can't have your funeral and watch it, young lady.
Oh, no fun. I wouldn't have missed it for anything.
A great church situated in the midst of all the noise and the turmoil and the dust. And it is my privilege, by the aid of the wizardry of Mr. Marconi in this wonderful house, to speak, as I understand, to many thousands of people. Surely no man has ever proclaimed the gospel from such an extraordinary pulpit as I am now occupying.
The time through which we are now passing is of exceptional character, and the present strike is of a nature quite unlike the many others which have preceded it. It is therefore a sin.
Has anyone ever considered the times we're living in? Nobody could cast the first stone, cause you're not without sin. So who are you to judge me? Cause you're not holier than thou. So who are you to judge me? You claimed God said it was ugly. You didn't break every commandment that there is to break. Even the 42 principles of my God. Y'all better take a look in the mirror and find perfection in yourself.
In this holy sea,
we gotta live with each other.
In this holy sea,
we gotta do it together.
In this holy sea,
we better pull it together.
In this holy sea,
we gotta last forever.
In this holy sea,
we gotta swim with each other.
In this holy sea,
we gotta love each other.
In this holy sea,
so let's not fight one another.
In this holy sea, face on my head. I'm so proud of this crown. I feel good, like I'm James Brown. I don't wanna be like you, so please don't try to be me. You can never be me, so please don't try to be me. Every so-called Christian, man, and everybody who ain't a Christian, most of the so-called Muslims, they wanna fight. What about the so-called Jewish? I mean, there's a chosen people. It's funny how they all do the same thing.
In this holy sea,
we gotta live with each other.
In this holy sea,
we gotta do it together.
In this holy sea,
we better pull it together.
In this holy sea,
we gotta last forever.
In this holy sea,
we gotta swim with each other.
In this holy sea,
we gotta love each other.
In this holy sea,
so let's not fight one another.
In this holy sea,
and learn to live with each other.
In this holy sea,
now they say the new world order is coming for all of us. Should we be afraid? Cause we're not ready for this. So many wanna be saved from the so-called rapture, but it's truly man-made. They just wanna control the population.
Yes.
They even wrote it on the Georgia Guidestones. By the government ordinance department. Are you ready for final departure? You let your beliefs and your religion
go before humanity.
Yes. But that's gonna be the death of us all.
Yeah.